Now Arthur Cade is going one-on-one with actress Minka Kelly to discuss being honored at the Fashion Fund Scholarship Gala and her support of the brand Able.
Awesome organization to be honored by.
Thanks,
what does it mean to you?
I'm just such a huge fan of, I mean, it's the only nonprofit that does this sort of work and has been doing it quietly for 83 years. Not just supporting the artists, which is very important, but also those that are the engineers and the pattern makers and those that are behind the scenes, and also partnering them up with mentors, which I think is incredible. And I just think more people should know it's the only nonprofit that does that sort of thing.
But you have a great brand that you're building. Tell me about that brand.
Barrett and I met in 2009, and Able was born in 2010 out of the need to create jobs for women that were coming out of extraordinary circumstances.
What does it mean to you? Because with Friday Night Lights and now DC Titans, you have this incredible platform as an actress and a voice. When you're able to use that to help people the way you're doing, what does that personally mean to you?
Gosh, it just makes me feel like, I guess, it balances out my luck. Like, I'm so lucky to have the jobs that I do, and so if I don't sort of use my platform for something good, I mean, I guess it's just the responsible way to do things. For me, I mean, also, it was just really, this started as a way to just sort of keep my mother alive. I lost her in 2008, so that's when I sought him out in 2009. So it really is just a fulfilling way for me to keep her alive.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Celebrity Page for Hollywood's hottest headlines daily, and head over to celebritypage.com for even more inside access.